Hello, what is going on, guys? HockeyGuy1 here. Welcome to my review of Iron Man. So, Iron Man is directed by Jon Favreau and stars Robert Downey Jr., Terrence Howard, Jeff Bridges, and Gwyneth Paltrow. I'm sorry, I probably butchered that. Story is basically a billionaire named Tony Stark who owns Stark Industry from his father goes out to Afghanistan for some sort of war, and a bunch of other things happen. Later ends up getting a suit and everything, and who wants to sort of destroy Stark Industry, I guess. Well, anyways, he's Robert Downey Jr. Jr. does a great job. I thought he did a pretty good job as Tony Stark, as a slash Iron Man. And, Terrence Howard, well, I thought he was fine, but I felt like he wasn't as good as the other guy. And, Villain, is a great villain. Like, I like how he's kind of different from the typical Marvel MCU villain. All I know is this is the first movie, which kind of shows how far down the rest go with the villain, stuff like that. And the story is great. I like how they developed Tony Stark's character and everything. And the writing is great, and the direction Jon Favreau brought in was good. Yeah. This film was a great film, for sure. There is a few small problems I didn't exactly like, but there wasn't really many problems with the movie, though. But not the Iron Man suit looked great and everything. And, the suit that the villain wears at the end looked great. And so, not really much else to say about this movie. This film is great. Great, so I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. So yeah, that was my review of Iron Man. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.